today. It's good to be with you. Here, sharing the word of God today. Reading from 1 John.
Sex is better than any pleasure in this world. It's better than sex.
satisfaction in knowing the Lord. You can get a satisfaction in knowing the Lord, but you can't get a satisfaction in sex. You can't get a satisfaction in drugs. You can't get a satisfaction in drugs or sex or getting drunk. You can get a satisfaction in knowing the Lord. In knowing the Lord that is joy. Sex with who you don't know who, or taking drugs, or getting flooded. That's not real joy. Real joy is knowing God. It's knowing Christ as your Lord and Savior. These things write unto you that your joy may be full. Do you want joy tonight? Do you want joy that's peaceful? A joy that's peaceful? A joy that is good?
Yeah.
Do you want to sleep around tonight?
Yeah.
Do you want to get drunk tonight? Do you want to get drunk tonight?
Yeah.
Do you want to have sex tonight?
Yeah.
Do you want to take drugs tonight?
Yeah.
Or do you want to joy on the cross?
No.
A joy and a peace. What is better? Stop walking back or to believe in Jesus. Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus. The fullness of joy in Christ. Knowing Christ as your Savior. Knowing Him as your Lord and Savior. Knowing Him as your King. Drugs is no good for you. Don't give you no joy. Sex, having sex when you're not married, don't give you joy. You can have sex, 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 but you ain't gonna get no joy, joy, joy. The fullness of joy is knowing God in Christ. The fullness of joy is knowing the Lord today. This then is the message which we have heard of him. That God is right in the darkness. And here,
Yeah, yeah.
Just filming there. Just filming while preaching.
God is light. And in him is no darkness at all. There is no darkness in God. God is light. The light is Christ. And that light changed life. And God. Jesus Christ, the Word of God. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word became flesh, and the Word dwelt among us. The Word dwelt among us. The Word came down from heaven. The Word became a man and dwelt down in this world. He is the Word of God. The Word of God came down. The Word of God became a man. Tonight. He's the one that can save you tonight. The Word of God in Christ. He is the light tonight. The light of God tonight. If you continue to walk your own life and continue to trample underfoot the Word of God, if you continue to break the commandments of God, don't lie, don't steal, don't commit adultery, don't
lie, don't steal,
don't lie on the seventh day, don't have any other gods. If you continue to break those laws, if you continue to break the law of God, then there is only a hell. And that is to walk in the darkness. Man's ways are not God's ways. God has a standard of His holiness. He has a standard of His holiness in His life. And His purity, and His holiness, and His glory and holiness. He's a holy God, a pure God, a holy God. And He will not have sin in His presence. So much so that He had to crush His Son. He said, I give my life for ransom. He said, I lay down my life for the sheep. And He was crushed on the cross and took the wrath that you and I deserve. He took that wrath upon Himself for the filth and the wickedness that you and I have. And He was crushed on that cross and died on that cross and took the wrath that you and I deserve. And if you trust in Him, you can be restored and forgiven. For there is no condemnation to them that are in Christ. No condemnation to them that are in Christ. No condemnation to them that are in Christ. But if you reject Christ, if you say, this is a fire devotion. If you say, Mr. Fire devotion, oh, Mr. Fire devotion, and you reject it, I want to say that Christ came to give you life tonight. Don't reject Him. Please don't reject Him. There is a hell. There's a burning in hell. There is a judgment in hell. There's weeping and gnashing of teeth in hell. There is a hell. Weeping and gnashing of teeth in hell. Everything you do wrong, there is a hell. There is a hell. There's weeping and gnashing of teeth in hell. For everybody who swears, for everybody who takes drugs, for everybody who lies, there is weeping and gnashing of teeth in hell. That is a hell. There's weeping and gnashing of teeth in hell. There is a crying in hell. There is a screaming in hell. There is a hell. How do I know there's a hell? You're living in hell tonight. By walking the way you are, you're living in hell. That is hell, but it's worse than eternity. There's people gnashing of teeth in hell. You're burning hell. There's a weeping in hell. There's a burning in hell. It says, don't lie, don't steal, because if you steal and lie, you'll go to hell. There is a hell. Jesus was more about hell. You continue to do wrong, then there's a hell. You're going to get your butt kicked in hell. By God, there's a hell. There's weeping and gnashing of teeth in hell. Everything you do wrong tonight, you're going to go to hell if you keep doing it. Unless you repent and cry out for mercy. And realize that Christ died on your behalf. you clutch onto your old ways and love your old ways. Love the lies, love the sex, love the drugs, love the materialism, love the rebellion against your parents and elders. If you love these things, then you will go to hell, and go to hell. You'll cry, let me out, and you won't get out. But cry tonight on your behalf so that you wouldn't have to go to hell. That's why he died on the cross. That's why he shed his blood. Everything you do wrong is hell deserving. It deserves hell because you offend the Holy God. You offend the Holy God. God is a holy God. And every time you do it, you offend God. You offend him with your sin. You offend him. You offend God when you do wrong. You offend God. You mock God. You humiliate God every time you do something wrong. So you have to cry out to say, Lord, have mercy. Lord, forgive me. Lord, cleanse me. Lord, wash me. And all that he shed his blood on that cross. He shed his blood on that cross. A perfect blood, a pure blood, a holy blood. He shed his holy blood on that cross. He shed a holy blood. He shed a pure blood. It was holy blood, pure blood. He shed his holy blood for you on that cross. A holy blood, a pure blood. It was the blood of God. It was the blood of Christ. It was the blood of the Lamb. It was the blood of Jesus. It was a pure blood. A pure blood that was given for you. Say, no, Jay, I'll keep lying. A pure blood was shed. No, Jay, I'll sleep that. A pure blood was shed for you. No, Jay, I'll go for money. A pure blood was shed for you. Don't reject that blood that was shed for you. A blood that was given for you. A blood that was given for you, laid down for you, shed for you. So holy, so glorious, so majestic. No sin in his life, no wrong in his life. A perfect Savior, a holy Savior, a perfect Savior, a pure Savior, a holy Savior, pure and undefiled Savior. It's a pure God that died. A pure Savior that died for you. A pure Savior that died for you. And said, my God, why have you forsaken me? He had a crown of thorns on his head. He had a crown of thorns on his head. He was whipped. He was mocked. He was humiliated. He was laughed at. He was humiliated. He was mocked. But he died as a holy Savior. He died as a Savior, holy, pure, done no wrong, holy and pure, a holy Savior. And he died with that crown of thorns on his head. Nailed to that cross, taking your punishment. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes on him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Oh, my friends, don't hold on to what's wrong tonight. Don't hold on to your life. Don't hold on to your way tonight. Cry out to God tonight. Cry out to him and say, God, cry out to God tonight. Cry out to him and ask him for forgiveness. Ask him for mercy. Ask him for grace. Cry out to him. Close with God tonight. Close with him tonight. Say, God, I'm coming. God, have mercy. Cry out to him. Go to him. Learn to him. Trust in him. Cry out to him tonight. Cry out. For 1 minute, don't hold on to your old ways of life. Don't hold on to your sweat. Don't hold on to your sweat. Don't hold on to your sleeping around. And you're going to see yourself. faith and chase the sinners. Say, Lord, have mercy upon me, a sinner.
Jesus.
Cry out to him. Say, Lord, forgive me, and forgive me. You'll know his mercy. You'll know his love. You'll know his joy. You'll know his peace. The peace of God, the love of God, the mercy of God, the joy of God. Cry to him. Cry out to him. Cry to him and have mercy upon you. The forgiveness of God in your life. Cry out to him and see you while you can. Cry to him. Say, Lord, I love you. You've got to go to him and cry out to him. Cry to him. Say, Lord, have mercy upon me. And he'll forgive you tonight. He'll forgive you tonight. Tonight. He'll show you his grace tonight. He'll show you his love tonight. He'll show you his peace tonight. Cry to him. Cry out to him. Say, Lord, be merciful to me. And he'll forgive you. And he'll show you his mercy. Cry out to him. Cry to him. And find mercy. Love. Find the mercy of God and the love of God. Oh, God is light. In him is no dark. There's no darkness in God. It's only peace. It's only mercy. It's only grace. Oh, he's so kind. He's so loving. He's so tender.
Right.
He'll open it to you if you cry out to him.